This dog went viral after he was seen walking with great pain in a crowd of people, carrying a bouquet of flowers. He was full of despair and sadness. People couldn't help but feel sorry for him because they knew his only friend, with whom he had spent his entire life, had just passed away. He was walking in his owner's funeral procession. Despite all the pain he was in, he still wanted to be with him for the last time. If this melted your heart too, subscribe.